Everyone has been anticipating the announcement of where the next Hockey Day Minnesota will be headed. Well, we can finally announce that Hockey Day Minnesota 2017 will be held in Stillwater, Minnesota. The official date will be announced at a later date, but the plans are already underway to build an outdoor rink in Lowell Park in downtown Stillwater along the shores of the St. Croix River. And I'm now joined by two gentlemen who will have a big part in Hockey Day Minnesota. Obviously, head coach of Stillwater hockey team, Matt Doman, and Tom Sagissor, who is on the planning committee. Guys, this is such a huge event. So, Matt, I'm going to start with you. Your team just finished up a very, very successful season, just ended in the state hockey tournament. When you combine that with the fact that a few days later you find out you're hosting Hockey Day Minnesota, what's the emotion level like around your team right now?
You know, it's just been, it has been a very emotional 7 days. You know, I've appreciated every moment in time that I've got to spend with these kids. It was such a special group, and you know, I'm just very grateful for that opportunity to go on that ride. And it is a great ride going to the state tournament, and you know, we really enjoyed ourselves, even though we didn't get what we wanted at the end. But you know, those are all lessons that we can build on, and we're just super excited to be a part of Hockey Day.
It's going to be great. I have no doubt about it. Tom, you're on the planning committee, so the pressure's on you. And no, I'm just kidding. But again, you know, we've seen how it's been always such a successful event, huge for communities. Why is it so important for Stillwater to be able to host it this year?
Stillwater has traditionally had a rich high school sports legacy. And, you know, we're really excited about the fact that now we get to bring hockey into that same, you know, legacy. And to the community is solidly supported by individuals like Greg Gartner and Jeff Cates. And the businesses that are in the community, they can't wait, because it's not going to be just a hockey game. It's going to be a weekend event. We're thinking about a Wisconsin Badger, Minnesota Gopher alumni hockey game. Maybe on Friday night would be a great setting. You know, Audra, I can't tell you, the energy is genuine. The spirit is going to be strong, and we welcome everybody to join us in Stillwater for a great event.
Well, this last Hockey Day was my first one, and I was blown away. So I can only imagine how exciting it must be for your community to be a part of it. What has stood out to you in the past Hockey Day Minnesota's that you're most looking forward to implementing this year?
Well, we participated one, and we went up to Duluth last year. And, you know, the environment surrounding the game, you know, the game is obviously it's fun to play outside, but, you know, really making it a celebration. And it's not just about those couple games that day, but really it's really about the community and what they've done and the work they put in. And it just can't wait for it.
And Tom, how about you?
Well, I think the most important thing is it's all about the kids. You know, Ryan Suter's father, Bob, who has won a gold medal, he used to have a saying, and it was always all about the kids. That's why he ran the programs that he did. This is all about the kids. And what shining moment than to be able to do this on a stage that is so grand. Hockey Day Minnesota is second to none. Stillwater's going to make it one of the greatest events.